Hello, I'm Heiko from ERCO and I'd like to welcome you in our new community space. Here we have a little bit about an airport and here we will see library applications. Green walls becoming more important in architectural lighting today. A very uniform illumination is important for the greens as well as for the architecture. Our Stellar wall wash provides 2500 lux in direction of the beam and round about 1000 lux vertically. That's our library application. We have here a shelf full of books. It's round about 5 meters high and you see white and yellow books. They're illuminated by compact. Our brand new wall washer for applications like this. If you have a detailed look to this, you see that the books get a little shadow. Positioning them exactly at the front of the shelf, the shadow will disappear. If you move it back too far, you get these nice shadows, but in a very symmetric way. So if your design is well done, you get effects like this. Whenever you illuminate a shelf, you have different objects in it. Some may be more important. So here you can see it by the yellow books. The highlight is generated by a spotlight. So even in combination with the wall wash, this gives a very harmonic combination of two different light sources illuminating this beautiful shelf with these yellow books. With a certain offset, you get a perfect light on the vertical element of the room. When you have a modern device like an iPad, it can happen that you get some reflected lights. So for moving through the area, this isn't an issue. But if you have some seating just in front of the wall, you may like to get better light. So we go to the airport and we will see here in the airport area, we have a different lighting situation. You won't get any glare on your modern devices, even when you sit down and enjoy the vertical illumination here on the wall. The uniformity of the illumination is very similar. So you have two different options to illuminate the wall depending on the tasks in the room.